Let's get into Chris Webby Solitaire.
Why is everyone afraid of me? I get it, I'm fucking crazy, B. And lyrically superior to most my peers, so now no one wants to play with me. I'm just sitting in my sandbox all alone, patiently yelling out, please. When is hip-hop coming back on the scene? When is real shit gonna be showing up on my screen? Yeah. Why these whack little kids out thinking they the king? I've been in these gladiator pits working on my swing.
Why these little kids out thinking they the king? I've been in the gladiator pits working on my swing. He got the sword on lock, ready to go. Let's go. All right. I like this energy.
Getting the king. I've been in these gladiator pits working on my swing. Call me Maximus. On every track I bust, you just ain't quick enough on the draw. I ain't fast enough to spar with Godzilla. Have the guts and just to think. These the cats who used to laugh at us and call me a fucking loser, cause I sat on my computer just playing Command and Conquer. Now I have conquered the future. So keep on spreading rumors and keep on thinking you're cooler, but you're neutered. No balls at all coming through, you better run. Listen, I'ma count to six before I break them down.
But you're neutered, no balls coming through, but at the same time, no bars coming through. Nice little double slipped in there.
Like I got an ounce to flip. I crush your motherfucking skull like the mountain, bitch, and put it in a song. Let the people bounce to this. I'm bringing you that sound you missed, that lyrical flow, all that shit that you don't hear anymore. Ain't no webby going sick a lot. Ammunition box full of 50 shots. And got a couple torpedoes for all these little yachts. They scared of me like I'm
talking. Got a couple torpedoes for these little yachts. Little yacht. Oh my god. You coming at Lil Yachty too? Came at him in a freestyle as well. Yeah, I don't know how that man became famous, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, there's a lot of that going on nowadays.
And got a couple torpedoes for all these little yachts. They scared of me like I'm tucking a sword off. They know that if they stepping up, they'll be in my raw thoughts. Fucking them raw dog. Pause. All I'm saying is I don't give a fuck. I'll be coming at all y'all. That Molotov flow, I'ma scorch the ground. I tore shit down and torched them. Now all go brown. They bow to their new king. Yes, I wore the crown. They can't ignore the sounds. I'm a warrior now and I'ma call them out. Cause fuck them, that's why. The shit that y'all been bumping is some fucking trash. I will not
I'll call them out. Why? Cause F them, that's why.
Stand and watch as my love of rap dies. So I guess I gotta be the motherfucking bad guy. But I wish I had some friends in this game and shit. I got them all scared by the flames I spit and claims I make. They thinking that I'm dangerous. So now nobody ever wanna play with Chris, which is fine, I'm an only child anyway. This is how it's always been, live it every day. They see the look up in my eyes and they get.
I feel like I know what he's building to. I'm gonna make a wild guess before he gets to it, cause otherwise I'm gonna be like, oh, I thought of that shit but didn't say it. Nobody wants to play because they're scared of Chris. But I've been I'm an only child anyway. Is he going to talk about playing alone, solitaire, because it's a one-person game? Is that the scheme he's building right here?
That's how it's always been, live it every day. They see the look up in my eyes and they get afraid. So I'm all by myself here as I play motherfucking solitaire. Yo. They don't want to play with me, they afraid of me, I know.
I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself.
Like it's motherfucking solitaire. Yeah. They don't wanna play with me, they afraid of me, I know.
Listen, I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself.
If rap was a video game, you play on G-Eazy. Me, I'm G-Expert mode, please believe me. Steezy, put this shit down for CT. I can't leave rap alone, the game needs me. I am the microphone killer. You got no chance like this.
I am the microphone killer. Bro, those two tracks are fire.
I am the microphone killer. You got no chance like fist fight and gorillas. And since Mac Miller unfollowed me on Twitter, I've been a little bitter, but kept on getting bigger while the game ignored me. I've been sipping 40s, smoking hella weed, watching Rick and Morty. Focused on my dream till that shit was morphing into the real thing. Now I live my story. Chris was born to rule, so I'll ride out the storm of whackness, which now is the societal norm. I'm so fucking good at my job, I don't try anymore. It's autopilot when I go and grab that mic and record the shit you couldn't buy in a store. Indeed, I flow an animal, follow my name with EIO. Like old McDonald, try to follow as I speak. I know I'm crazy. La vida loca, FIFA fo. Bum, you're done when I come through to take your head and grind your bones in the dust just to make my bread with bacon, egg, and cheese. Shit, I'm staying fed and killing everything until the fucking day I'm dead. Trying to bring that fire back, my time is gonna be right now. Shit, I see it right in front of me. But I'm also watching hip hop decline and wondering how these other lyricists could stand by so comfortably. Is the shit we grew up on dissolves, devolves to what we got now. Mumble rap, top of the charts. No more skill, no more soul, and no more bars. No respect for the OGs who started it all. It's almost like if you know how to rap, then it's whack to these kids. All they care about is swag.
swagger and cash and the tats on your face and the likes on your post. Ain't no passion for the craft, all hype, it's a joke. But I'll have the last laugh, cause I'm bound to be a legend of the new school. You're about to see why everybody running full speed down the street, cause they scared to throw it down with me. It's like I'm playing fucking solitaire. They don't wanna play with me, they afraid of me, I know.
Listen, I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself.
Like it's motherfucking solitaire. They don't wanna play with me, they afraid of me, I know.
Listen, I don't need no help, I'ma do this shit by myself.
Bodied it. Bodied it, bro. Come on. Come on. Solitaire. I predicted that shit, bro. As soon as he said I'm a single child, I'm an only child, I was like, oh, he's playing alone. Nobody wants to play with me because they're scared of me because I'll body it. Like, you know what I mean? Called that shit. But damn, fire track. Fire track. That's off of, which album is that off of? Is that Next Wednesday? I saw it at the end there in the little down here. But I already forgot. But we definitely need to check out all his albums, man, because he's just been absolutely bodying.